Last time on our wasteland adventure.
Well, it's got water and stuff.
It's got water and stuff. I don't know. Maybe not. It's got electricity set up, too.
This actually may not be a bad place to hold up.
You got fucking nuked. You might want to,
Give me a fucking chance, man. Really? I just kind of walked into the place and then boom. So,
I really do appreciate it when you leave me in the middle of a shitstorm. So fucking nice of you.
It's not in the middle of a shitstorm. I mean, at this point, you're close to the objective. It's literally around the corner. Stimpak. Floor.
Mm-hmm. Blood cans. What the fuck is a blood can?
Do these assholes sit around and paint in blood?
And fucking jack up stim packs?
Bunch of douchebags.
I know, right? Who the fuck does that? Oh, it's silver. Actually, do. I don't think I see anything else in here that...
No.
We need to, Oh, god damn it. I hate it when you do that shit. Oh, unlock. It's done.
Yeah.
Memo? Heightened security starting immediately. Identification must be worn at all times.
Can't have anybody eating the food after all.
Right? Potential breach. Whatever, man. Just open the shit. I like the hidden load screen there where it has to open the shit.
Is he asleep?
No. I'm pretty sure whatever that is dead. But. Oh, wait. Where's my aid?
You might shoot it anyway.
Pork and beans!
Take them both.
What?
Really? That's the federal stockpile right there? Look like a fucking shelf with a fucking crap in it. Oh! Oh! Right through that, whatever the fuck it is. This is the federal stockpile for food.
Yep.
This is it. Really?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
The only thing worth it here is the fucking cans and the quantum that's behind you. That's some bullshit. There's two Nuka-Colas.
Quantums.
Yep.
Yeah, young... All this stuff that we will literally never eat.
Salisbury steak.
It's a Salisbury. Comes from the land of Salisbury.
I think there's a mac and cheese up top.
Blamco mac and egg. Gross.
Really?
Nothing, really? Man, you guys suck.
Stimpak behind you.
Where?
Right on the wall.
Mm-hmm. I really wish you would say aid station.
You want me to say aid station from now on?
Aid station?
What did I say?
Stimpak? Nope. No. Where's the radio? Fuck the radio. You got me a goddamn... You make me deal with bullshit that I... La, 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 la. La, la,
up there,
la,
top,
la,
up
la, 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 fuck off. Stupid ass.
Was that cooking oil that you just passed up? Oh, that's whiskey. My bad.
Is that a condom?
Yeah, it's completely safe. It's only been around for 2 minutes.
Just a tip. Just a tip. I gotta take aluminum cans, man. Are we supposed to go this way?
Good thing you caught it. You almost ate them. Both.
There's more than both. See all this shit? There's another one over here.
All you have to do is bat some. That, it'll let you know where it's at.
Lies.
Yeah, no, it'll come up on bats, because then you can shoot them.
Someone there?
What? Excuse me?
Right in the back, from above at that.
Oh, fuck! Really? Really? Fuck you guys. Fragment. Okay, yeah, all useless stuff, thanks. Stealth boy.
Not quite so useless.
Not as useless. Where is that fucking radio? Do you have a radio down there?
It's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
I'm so sorry, dude.
Sad thing is that guy didn't even know what the fuck hit him. One moment he's just sitting there, kind of hanging out, kind of, you know, trying to figure out what the noise is. Next moment he's just black.
Yeah! My shit exploded. What? My shit exploded. My head?
Yes.
Camera rounds.
Is that a door behind?
Yeah. And that's the door he was looking at, like that, the locked door. That's where they're gonna come from.
Sweet.
I already know what's in here. Look around, there you go. And a cap stash.
Oh, man.
Cap stash.
Please, right behind you.
Just noise. Just noise.
Oh. It's actually not just noise. I am, in fact, here to kill you all.
What the hell was that?
Bill's head's missing. And Rob just went down too.
Hey, buddy. I'm so sorry.
A pipe supplement machine gun? Goddamn. I think you're... Did you already loot this guy?
Nope, we... Yep, let's just not do that. Just gonna blow that guy up, please. Are you really gonna... Ow!
I like the whole that the head goes down last effect as opposed to first. I think you missed some ammunition back there. Or was it this guy's fucking head that you looked at back there?
I got all day. Aw, man, come back. I was having fun.
I don't think that's true at all. Have you looked around at your partners recently?
Especially the guy who's fucking frowning at the moment on the other side of his body.
He's actually looking at his junk like, man, shit.
No sign of him now.
Oh.
Excuse me? I got it all!
Hey, shotgun shells. That's awesome.
Right?
We are always looking for that stuff.
Have we not favorited Elsa?
No, we still have Das Boom, remember?
Oh, we gotta fix that shit immediately.
Yeah, we gotta try that. We haven't even tried that. We built that gun to freeze shit. And we don't even we haven't even got it yet. There it is. There's Elsa.
So where are we at?
I guess we're going down.
I don't know where we're supposed to go. What? We've been here. This is where we got the blood kits. Right?
Yeah, it is.
So what was that? Are we done with the quest?
I guess so.
Really?
Go back to that? We're done.
What?
Go down to miscellaneous? Yeah. So time for the next one. Recover the 10mm from whatever it is. Open your personal storage container.
We could do check detective cases.
Yeah.
Recover the 10mm. Do we really need that?
Well, it's a quest. We might as well do it. I'm sure there's going to be other stuff there other than a 10mm. And think about it this way. What if that 10mm is stronger than the 10mm we have now?
Nothing beats the deliverer. It's actually the
Well, quest. Yeah.
Nothing is going to beat the 10mm that we have. We have a story-driven one. I'm pretty sure the deliverer is the...
Yeah, I know. But still, we can give it to somebody else.
Who? Everybody in Sanctuary is armed with a fucking... I mean, they are armed... If you roll up into Sanctuary... There's like at least four dudes who've got four guns better than the fucking five dudes that you brought with you.
Not to mention the fat man in case you happen to break through ranks. And if you
make it past me, I just want to point out what you deal with.
Really?
Really, dude? I mean, are you fucking really? For real? Are you for real? You! Oh!
Right in his ass, too! It's like, this is some humiliating shit, man!
Excuse me? Yeah, it kind of hurts a little. I'll be honest. Stockpile reception terminal. Dirt control. Deactivate.
Right. You forgot to rate the ones in the back.
I don't know that you want to do this, buddy. Really?
Look at that motherfucker, damn. Heavy dog armor at that.
Dog helmet? What the fuck?
Above you. Just dump some of those weapons.
What weapons?
I'm sure we got some useless shit that we're just carrying around. Let's see. Well,
yeah. Don't need that. Don't need the switchblade.
Oh, don't worry. I'm on my way up. Don't just hang out. Hang out for a minute. Hang out. What's up, man? How's your day going? Huh? Everything come out okay?
Tired yet?
Who the fuck are you talking to? Are you actually suggesting that I might be tired?
Oh, dog meat's fucking chewing on her ass. There she is up there.
Excuse me.
Shit,
did you just hit my dog? I'm sorry, buddy.
She beat the shit out of the dude. Oh. Just walk it off, buddy. You're not gonna get a shot.
Yeah, I was about to say, come on now. And then a rad storm rolls in? Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey.
Don't yawn at me! It's not my fault!
He's already carrying a bunch of shit over here. What the fuck are we doing, man?
I don't know. That was a you decision?
Yeah, like fucking 10 episodes ago.
Heavy dog armor. You can carry light dog armor.
And a dog helmet. Come on, man. You gotta give him a dog helmet.
The dog, yeah.
I like that unicorn effect looking thing there, the little spikes that are getting up there. That's a good look for dog meat.
I'm down. All right, so what were we supposed to do?
Get out. I think we're gonna go to this guy.
50 caliber.
And a stim pack. I think we're going to get the 10 millimeter, remember? So just fast travel there, wherever it is. Yeah, go to sleep.
Might as well, right?
Yeah, you can sleep through a rat storm.
Just getting nuked. Microwaved overnight. Thanks. But I love your concern for my well-being.
You said it best yourself. You can always just take a rat axe.
This is true. This is very, very true.
Dog meat found something. What did you find?
What?
Oh, that cooler. And a terminal.
The hell is this?
I think it's to shut off all the motion sensors that are going off, I think.
I don't like your plan. Your plan doesn't work for me.
Well, that's better than guessing.
It's fucking warfare. It's crippled me. Forbade.
See, it could have been one of the three on the other side.
How do you know? Nobody has told us.
Well, that's the point. I have no idea how that stupid mechanic works.
I am pleased. It's fucking setting. I don't know. What is this even for? Is there a...
I'm telling you, I think it's just all the motion sensors and the lights and shit that are going off right now. Just fast travel gets to the place where we gotta go.
Where the hell is it?
Look at the map.
So now, Matt.
There it is, up there, right in the middle. Right there. You see it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
Grognak the Barbarian!
Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Those are the cutest fucking creatures we've seen in the world of...
Yeah. Comics, we've been to near one, haven't we?
No, I don't think so.
No?
I don't know, maybe. It's possible.
Not only do blood bugs suck the blood of their victims, but they will often shoot it back at them.
Causing distorted vision.
That would piss me the fuck off. I just got spit on.
Did you just take and then throw up? Like, yep. What you took from me? You shitty, shitty bug.
Why, there it goes. 46 away.
That's some reds. Everybody. The Silver Shroud radio signal found. I don't know what the fuck that's all about.
I guess you go up, around?
That'd be my guess. Books?
And stationery.
Okay. What?
Good job, boy.
Army helmet. You know what? That may actually be better than what we have.
Just a sad thing
if we upgrade it.
Disappearing act, huh?
Excuse me?
Fuck a guy for me? You're dead.
Where the fuck are you? And I will kill you. That body got treated rough.
Playing games with
me, he's huh? Above you. And that car's about to blow up.
Is there somebody up here? Is this where this asshole is?
This is bullshit.
It is. It is.
What the hell is that?
He's got to be up and around here somewhere. Turn around. There you go. He's above you. There you go. He's got to be up here.
End of the line.
Oh, yeah? I agree with that. Oh! Oh!
He looks at you like, asshole!
What? Did you really just... Yeah. Yeah, I did.
You asshole!
Why are you a dick?
Excuse me? Who the fuck is shooting at you now?
Oh, there he is.
I think you need something a little bit stronger. Do we have a sniper? Yeah, there you go. Tell you what, that armor is fucking tough.
Oh! Excuse me? Where?
Hit it. Oh, hit it with that. What the fuck? Is he in the same spot? Look up. Look up. There he is, that fucking bastard. Now you're gonna have to go down there and get whatever the fuck he has on. Remember, that's the kneecapper, remember? No, which one's the kneecapper?
I didn't. No, you were right. Oh, what happened?
Yeah.
That's the kneecapper. You got it.
We gotta start using that more often.
Only a fucking coward hides. Should have just run.
That's a legendary raider that's talking shit to you.
Chained on the other side.
Assholes.
Excuse me? How do we get in there then?
Let's go around the building, I guess. There's gotta be a way in there, even if it's above. Look at this.
Are you fucking kidding me? It was not.
Reload sometime, asshole!
Wow!
The fuck did you get shot with?
I don't know. I'm gonna assume that they just got a couple of what the fuck? They got a couple of crits in there. I wasn't paying attention to my health though.
I wouldn't either.
I could have been low. Cause I'm a dumbass. Eo, eo. Why does that guy have brown hair?
I don't know.
Fucking kidding me right now.
So you gotta start all the way over?
Apparently.
Did we finish this mission already? Go to data?
No.
Oh, okay, we're at that point where we fast traveled. Okay, well, we're not too far away.
Yeah, that's still dumb of me. It's fucking dumb. That was fucking dumb. Super duper dumb. This time we'll just go inside. Hopefully we won't have legendary fucking raiders chilling out that make me want to go check into shit. We're losing people. Yeah. Elsa. Elsa does that.
I haven't seen any of that freeze damage yet, though. Unless, of course, it's, you can't see because of the fucking blood that fucking...
I was about to say, I don't know that we anything lives long enough after we fucking blast a hole in their ass to...
Yeah.
For it to matter.
I thought it was cold. Trust me, it is. You just don't feel it.
That's why you're not dying in so much pain.
It's an anesthetic, that's what it is. We care that way.
We're still humane.
Yeah, you're not that far off.
What the?
Do you really want to what to me?
I like how we let shit-talking fucking, distract us.
Please
take the shit. What is that? What? What? Who? What? What? Huh? Fuck you!
Somebody's got some shit, man. They got you hit once, and they took about 20%. So somebody's got some shit. Watch out, Jared. Three quarters. There you go. Martyrs, metal left leg, temporary slows time down. That might be somewhat useful, maybe, to somebody else.
Did Doggy just... What the...
Just put it in there, boss.
I've checked it a couple times. Shit's clear.
I thought the other legendary was behind you.
My first gunfight, rookie!
Take the rest of it, or at least.
Is that guy still shooting at us? Really? Where is he?
Should've just run.
Well, where are you that you'd say such a thing? Because I'm gonna be honest, I just kinda wanna kill
this. Go in the door. Well, you might as well just go in the door, right there. See what's in there. That's a bar?
Looks like a bathroom.
Please don't tell me this is what I think this is. Oh, I thought that we were going to witness the music from Police Academy at the Blue Oyster Bar. Really? Go for headshots. Here you go.
Ooh,
Sorry.
I didn't mean it. I feel like that may have been a bit too far. Where does, why does this brain fungus grow everywhere?
Wait, that's, that whole thing was a bar? That's the shittiest bar I've ever been to. It's like a fucking closet. There's never even a place to sit down unless you're sitting Indian style drinking on the floor with all the shit.
I don't know. Maybe that was the back of the bar and that where we were at was the front.
Still a shitty fucking bar.
Yeah. Not denying that, but that's fucking ridiculous.
Okay, eventually you're going to have to progress to where you were. We need to go to that hallucinogen, whatever the fuck it's called.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, I just wanted to go kill the legendary bandits because we've been there a couple times, actually. We walked by, and they were shooting at us, and we just kind of walked by, but...
And load screen, just because?
Bethesda. Thanks, Bethesda. Shit.
Get some, motherfucker!
Really?
Who are you?
Who just fucking killed yourself? Really? He almost fucking killed himself. Your arm. And he stimpacked himself. What a... Look at his... Don't you kick my dog. Only I kick my dog.
What the hell was that?
Did you fucking come back up here? That dude ran all the fucking way back up here. Jumped his ass off the building and ran it all the way back up. Oh, nice weapon box. Well, that's...
Something we can either give to somebody else that we're not going to that we eventually break down.
Right? We know there's a sniper over there.
There he is.
Fuck that guy. I don't even care anymore. Can we survive it?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, we're good. Looks like some of our brothers got dropped off over there. I was about to say, where's that mine? No, we're not doing that again, buddy. In the army helmet, yeah. That's what, all right, so now we are officially exactly
where we were
before.
And more.
Like, maybe dirty army helmet better than what we got on. It doesn't look as ridiculous.
You know what I've noticed? Whenever a raider or a gunner talks shit, you immediately drop what you're doing. It's like you take that shit personal. I'm going to get you, motherfucker. Oh, really? Fuck this guy.
What? Why? Look, we need to talk. I just want to...
It's like you take that shit personal.
Please evacuate the building immediately.
What the fuck is that haze?
Who's there?
Your lord and savior. Midman. Dude, there's some fucking fighting going on. Come on, my baby. Whole lot of fighting going on.
I like the technical documents and the wonder boot.
Come on, my baby. Whole lot of fighting going on. What's going on? What's
happening to me?
Excuse me? Somebody sounds like they are getting lit the fuck up.
What do we got to drop?
A chemical leak has been detected. Please. Evacuate the building.
Drop the muffled reinforced combat left arm. I don't think we'll necessarily need that.
I'm not gonna drop any of that shit because of,
Hey.
You poor bastard. You know what you can do? Just give him the power armor stuff. There you go. Give him that shit too.
There we go. Good dog meat. You feeling? You feeling? Come on, my barber. Whole lot of shooting going on.
Has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
What?
Bats.
Oh, that's fucked up. That pile of ash, that was Jim.
Well, you know, he's the one that brought that shit on himself.
Nice. There you go, you missed one.
What?
Behind you. There. And there's a guy, like, right there.
He just came around the corner. I saw him.
That's it.
Go watch. Wonder glue.
Who throws their gun at people when they die? That doesn't fucking happen ever.
I'm gonna fucking scratch the shit out of you. That's the last thing that I do, at the very least. Are you at all concerned that there's a chemical leak? And that you're probably getting the fuck poisoned out of you right now?
Me?
Yeah.
We've survived worse.
Is this set up as a rifle, or is Righteous Authority set up as a rifle or a sniper?
That gives new meaning to the term hotbox.
Yeah.
Who's there?
Oh, God, that was funny. Maybe just to me, but it was funny.
Don't forget the goo on the bottom. There you go.
A chemical leak has been detected.
Improved focus,
please
maximized
laser
the
building.
Nuka-Cola. Inside the one of the file cabinets.
That's Nuka-Cola bottle.
What the fuck is that?
Giant dildo.
Hey, Buck. Oh, nice.
Nice.
Energy weapons permanently inflict +5. Nice!
Kind of timely, especially since you're using one.
Right, I was about to say, right as we pull one out here. One glue. I want to steal the secret of your power.
There you go. Break some of your weapons down that you don't need.
Can't, because we're in combat with nobody. Really?
Sweet.
Oh!
She had some shit, man. What the fuck she have? Fusion. Oh, combat armor. That's what it was.
That'll do it every time. Med-X? Med-X is worth it. I don't think we have anything.
Yeah. Relentless plasma pistol. We have a relentless plasma pistol?
Yeah.
What do we use that shit for?
Got the lucky. We can scrap that shit.
You can't. It's legendary.
We need to get
evacuate the building.
We need to get that shit taken care of.
A chemical leak has been detected.
A dick.
Look at that. Tabletop picture frame, yeah. Yeah, so that looks. I love it.
And I don't think you searched that body, I don't think.
That one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's useless.
You have to.
A chemical leak.
Oh, really? What are you doing?
Evacuate the building.
I'm gonna punch you in your throat.
Check the protectrons.
Why am I checking the protectrons?
It's Batsum. Go to the next one over. Okay, just checking.
I mean, we might be able to turn them on. Somewhere.
Nuka-Colas. Or cherries, rather.
We gotta do the Nuka-Cherry.
What were you guys doing back here?
Time's that rough, huh?
Hey, you missed the 10mm ammo.
What?
Here, it's down below. Some of the bodies. Keep going up. There you go. 10mm rounds.
Got you. Good eye.
They're fucking killing each other. What the fuck is going on here?
A chemical leak has been detected.
Vaporize!
Evacuate the building.
The voices. They say.
You think that chemical leak is making them crazy?
Probably.
Oh, that fucking sucks. Well, you won't have to go upstairs to pick him up. Thanks.
His ashes fell downstairs.
Hey, patrolman sunglasses. You can put those on and totally look badass.
I think that's a gunner thing. Nothing, really?
A security lockdown is now in effect.
Who?
Repeat. A security lockdown is now in effect. Please. Remain in your test chambers and await further instructions.
Test chambers? What the fuck? And all those doors, I guess, can be opened with the button?
Repeat. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate.
I'll be damned. Yeah, it's like a, I guess they're running experiments on these poor assholes? Pretty cool. And yeah, you'd like to say you need that. Look around.
Test chamber terminal. What the hell?
They're doing something to these poor fuckers.
Right? At the low, low rates of free?
Sweet.
Chemical leak has been detected. Spray lockdown.
Please, evacuate the building.
That's it? Well, you got experience, I guess.
Get away, dog meat. My nose!
How do you miss so close?
I honestly don't know.
Where'd you come from?
I can't say that I have that problem from far away.
Thanks for the For the ammo, I guess.
Repeat. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
What the hell, Bats? You failed me. You failed me for the last time. That was ridiculous. Really? What are we here for? A 10mm? A pistol? Nice. One fucking single solitary pistol is worth all this?
It might be a badass fucking pistol.
Drugged water.
Camera.
Drugged water.
Please evacuate the building.
Let's see here.
And let them take cover.
Yeah, it's about to get ugly. What the fuck is that? There's way up or oh. There's a med station. Since it's not really called a stim pack, it's a medical station.
Yeah, it's an aid station, whatever.
There you go.
We're done here, right?
No, you gotta go back.
Oh god. By the time we get done with this, oh, thanks for watching.
Yeah, but I say, you know what, we'll just pick this up. I will
remember to
please evacuate.
Remember to leave a like and a comment, subscribe to the channel if you want to keep up to date. This can't take much longer.
Welcome to the Hallucigen Labs observation area.
What?
Please step up to the windows for a hallucigen gas. Reliable crowd control since 2055.
What the fuck?
Criminal scum? Don't get a gun. Try Hallucigen Suppressor, a safe, reliable, and effective way to paralyze even armored targets. Invisiwave from Hallucigen is a new advance in the field of stealth technology, capable of doing away with cumbersome personal generators forever. Some subjects may become inaudible and or intangible. Effects may be permanent. Further research is ongoing.
What?
Hallucigen's Eradicator provides your forces with a state-of-the-art field decontamination solution.
Repeat. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate.
Small amounts of residual radiation may be...
Thanks for watching,
Ryan. What is...
Honestly, I think that's what it is. I think that drug was there to fucking, you know... Oh, well, that's likeness of four.
Drug was there.
Maybe...
through.
Procedure observation lab. Trigger different demonstration.
Persist in the affected area. Dosage subject to change.
I'm through. That's actually the theme of this. Really?
Oh, shit. That's the way you end the episode.
Do it again.
Thanks for watching. Remember to leave a like and a comment. Subscribe to the channel.
And we'll just pick it up from right here.
Yeah. Stay tuned. See how that goes. Sorry about your head, lady.
A chemical leak.